The truck, I'm gonna sneak you into the prison, you kill Frank. I'll explain how that gets you to the twins on the way there. Hey, what do you know? Orange is your color. Hop in the back, let's go. So you're wondering how killing Frank gets you close to the twins, right? Well, the Demolition Derby's coming up. The winner of the Derby gets invited to the fancy-ass dinner with all the Highwaymen bigwigs. Win the Derby, and you got an express ticket to the twins' personal space. The problem is, the Derby's got all the drivers they need. We gotta open up a spot in the lineup. Well, guess what? Frank's all set to drive in the Derby. That's right. You see the genius of the plan? You take Frank out, and boom, suddenly the Derby's a driver short. So happens, I know a guy who's tight with a gal. Anyway, I can get you that spot on the Derby. But first, Frank's gotta go. I guess without any weapons, you'll have to improvise a way to kill that motherfucker. I'll let you work out the details.
Hey, slow fucker! Imagine that, little fucker in his garbage truck. But you got something good to chuck fit there, little fucker. Hope it's worth a fucking while.
The hell you want, little fucker?
Hey, nice to see you too. Jeez. I got a prisoner with me. What do you think?
It's your ass in the weeds if they're a problem. Bring him in.
Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die.
This way, Pete. Step lightly.
Somebody who looks important wants to talk.
How important?
You don't want to hear this.
Jesus. Pull under control.
I'll handle this one. The fuck you still doing here?
bad as luck with these little facts that prisoners need up.
A few more days, and I'll try breaking out of here again.
I know how to get out of here. I know which one has the key back inside. They took my shiv to the restricted zone. I could try and get it, take him out. My goddamn legs would stop shaking if I had the guts.
Worst part is I don't even want to escape. They feed us once a day here. Out there, I didn't have much of anything.
Finally got my car running again, and then I got caught just driving down the road. They took my car. I've been rotting in here ever since.
God, I'm so sore. Hope they don't figure out I'm not strong enough to keep this up.
What was that?
making that noise.
What's that?
Come.
Slick, you got it done. I cannot overstate how much I wanted Frank to die. Thank you. Can't believe that idiot thought he could drive in the Derby. I could drive in the Derby. I could run the Derby. I know more about cars than any of them. I once built a car out of nothing but a kitchen sink. That spot in the Derby is yours now. And that's gonna get you up close and personal with Mickey and Lou. All I gotta do is finagle you a halfway decent set of wheels and you're good to go. Look, we don't wanna be seen hanging around together. So you gotta move on out of here. Now don't worry, I'll be in touch real soon.